Hello from Chem Help ASAP. Let's see the Suzuki coupling. In the far upper left corner is our cross-coupling reaction model. The main row is specifically a Suzuki coupling. What makes a reaction a Suzuki coupling is this new functional group. It's called a boronic acid. The boronic acid serves as the aryl metal. A boronic acid has a boron connected to a carbon and two OH groups. The reaction mechanism of the Suzuki coupling is a bit more complex than the other coupling reactions. Under the reaction arrow, you may see different bases, like sodium hydroxide or potassium carbonate with even a bit of water or an alcohol. These additives help the boron reagent to participate in the coupling reaction. The key reagents are still the aryl halide, the boron species, and a palladium or nickel catalyst. How do you make boronic acids? You normally start with a halide, R'X, react the halide with magnesium or lithium to make the Grignard or organometallic, Grignard or organolithium reagent. The organolithium is then reacted with a borate ester. Normally, trimethoxyborane, which is a boron, with three methoxy groups. The result of this reaction is called a boronic ester. Reaction with some water and maybe a little bit of acid will form the boronic acid. While I've shown the boronic acid in the top reaction sequence, boronic esters can also be used in the Suzuki coupling. So you might see OH groups on the boron, if it's a boronic acid, or OR groups, O-methyl, if it's a boronic ester. Like organostannanes in the Stille coupling, boronic acids are very mild nucleophiles, and the Suzuki coupling can be performed on molecules with weakly acidic and electrophilic functional groups. We have two Suzuki couplings on the screen. Both include an aryl halide, either a boronic ester, and we have the boronic ester on the top, or a boronic acid, we have an acid on the bottom, and a palladium catalyst to form the new biaryl product. We've now covered the Suzuki coupling. The Suzuki coupling requires a boronic acid or ester as the organometallic reagent.